Here we have a Pyrex measuring cup. So this is really nice because it has, I like how it says one cup on both sides and then it gives you the ounces. You see, so it has one cup, three quarter cup, one half cup, one quarter cup, and 1/3 and 2/3. And then I like again how it has the ounces for each. So if you don't know how many ounces, you can use the cups. And if you don't know how many cups, you can use the ounces. So you have two choices and it's Pyrex, right? It's a good brand. I'm gonna set it down so you can see it. It's got a nice handle. Very convenient. You know, you can buy a set of measuring cups, like one cup, two cup, three cups, like the plastic ones. And those are fine too, but it's nice to have one that you can use for everything, right? So it's space saving. Also like the fact it's glass instead of plastic. I think it's a big plus. Then here you have, this is interesting, it's metric as well. So if you happen to be cooking something that requires metric, you can use that. I like that it says Pyrex. It's kind of classy. I like that it's red. And yeah, really nice measuring cup. Microwavable, it says. Not for lab or stovetop use. Yeah, really nice. Space-saving glass. Easy to wash. And I think it's better than plastic. It's Pyrex. Good luck.